that was good. Oh fuck, mit dem auf Aufnahmen am Spaghetti essen. Haben wir doch schon.
I take it you're about to. I'm aware of it.
What?
The Dawn Winery's in.
Great! So.
I'm open to suggestions. No. That would be. They know full. If my identity. After all.
Ooh. The Abyss or.
There is a way. Specifically, I need to decipher the obscured portions of the Abyss Order's war declaration.
Obscured portions?
It must be a cipher only understood by members of the Abyss Order, used to spread messages within the Order. It's not simply a war declaration, but also, when you take a stand that makes you a hero to one party, and since you've made me...
Wow!
I understand my...
So what do we do?
Simple. I've already tracked down one of their strongholds. If you're... Thank you. This is the place. Abandoned ruins like these are precisely the kind of... Come on. There's no...
Összefartrik. Toll. Haben wir doch noch ein bisschen so in Mondstadt.
Yeah.
Jesse.
Start talking. Your plan.
I see you received our letter. But if you think I'm going to let you in on our secrets, I'm afraid you're quite mistaken.
You appear to have misunderstood this.
Did you just use a pyro vision to shoot fire from your hands? Ah, it burns!
Let's see how long it takes for you to crack. That's it. Well, I doubt you'd be.
Alles alleine geschafft. Hat's so mit Level 1 machen können. Weil ich kann nur seine Figur gebraucht.
Now that I have the information I need, I must prepare. I would be grateful if you could keep me updated on how the Knights of Favo-
Yes, Master Duke, sir!
Why are you acting so str-
In light of what Master Diluc has officially reached number one on Paimon's people not to tick off under any circumstances list.
we do not make contact with the Dark Knight heroes... Ah, it's you two. I must admit, this issue of the Dark Knight... We've just held a meeting to decide on an appropriate course of action. Can you guess what it is? good one. But, no. If that were the case, more and more people would start to rely on the Dark Knight... Find out the Dark Knight hero's true identity and offer him our protection.
Protection? He seems to be doing just fine without your protection.
Well, since you've aided the Knights in the past, I might as well just... The offer of protection is just a ruse in order for the Knights of Favonius to take over full and exclusive responsibility for this matter.
You aren't gonna let the Dark Knight hero be all heroic and stuff? Why not?
Firstly, to show the might of the Knights of Favonius, to prove to the people that without the Dark Knight hero, they can still rely on the Knights to maintain peace and harmony. Secondly, the Abyss Order have no mercy in their hearts. If anything happened to the Dark Knight hero, it would only serve to further their nefarious ambitions. But none of this will work if we don't establish the Dark Knight hero's true identity in time.
There's no need to despair, Huffman. Just follow my plan, and everything will be fine.
Ah, Captain Kaya!
Lately, Master Diluc has been working the bar at the Angel's Share every night. All I need you to do is keep him in your sight. Think you can manage that for me?
Yes, Captain Kaya. But does Master Diluc is the Dark Knight hero?
Who knows? It's just a hunch. I've been known to be wrong on occasion.
Wow. Paimon feels we saw a whole new side of the Knights of Favonius today. But... Paimon doesn't understand. Dan, how is Kaya so sure he knows who the Dark Knight hero is? We need to get to the winery and tell Master Diluc as soon as humanly possible. Master Diluc, Paimon has something important.
Yes, about Kaya. I should have known he would see this as the perfect opportunity to get back at.
Like there's a bit of bad blood between you.
I shan't get into that now. More importantly, all we need to do now is think of a counter plan. Patience. If they intend to monitor me, then so be it. We can use this to create the perfect alibi. you want to find out, maybe you can do me a small favor first.
Oh, come on! Why do you love cliffhangers so much?
In Mondstadt, mist flowers are most commonly found in a region just northwest of the winery. If you could gather some for me, I'd be most grateful. I will...
Hat doch sicher noch ein paar. Something a bit slack.
Thank you. method for obtaining mist flower extract is kind of my own invention. So please keep it a secret until I've managed to publish it.
Ah, you're back. Allow me to introduce the winery's master brewer.
So many mist flowers. Great. I can't wait to see how this turns out.
So, are you certain the equipment can withstand this level of purity?
Oh my, my goodness. The winery owner himself is addressing me directly. Don't worry, sir. It is always my honor to serve you, even if it means risking my life.
Huh? What's a life-threatening-
Please, excuse me. I must get to work.
What's he gonna do with a bunch of mist flowers?
Long story short. A few days ago, the winery was experimenting with some new flavors. They wanted to see if mist flower can truly act. Sure enough, they discovered that the flower's extract is truly potent.
So the new batch is selling what?
No, not potent in terms of attracting customers, but slimes. Slimes need to extract elemental energy to survive. For them, this substance is So I thought to myself, I wonder how much trouble I could cause now that I know this.
Yikes! What was that noise?
Oh, cold! So cold! Oh, Master G. Luke. Purification complete, sir. But the equipment is...
Marvelous work. Don't fret about the equipment. I shall have my butler order...
Marvelous! Jolly-ho! Spiffing! Somebody!
This is what I was talking about. Mist flower extract. Or, for our purpose...
Wow! It really has a strong element...
Sprinkle a little on the ground over there. Careful. Just a small amount. Here's the potency is greater than it. We better get rid of them before they wreak havoc on the manor.
Thank you.
such a powerful effect from such a small amount of extract. At least we didn't go picking wildflowers for nothing. All right, so can you tell us what your plan?
Yes, the plan is... And so, I expect it to all go down...
Are you sure it will work? You're the only person in the plan.
I have persevered alone from this. Now, I alone.
Well, if you already made up your mind. But until that moment comes, we can still help you out where we can. Isn't that right?
I am indeed indebted to you. I shall see you.
Let's wait until evening to meet Master Diluc at the tavern.
Also, die gehen wir doch zur Taverne am Abend. Ja, ja. Das wird immer noch ein bisschen. Tun wir immer noch ein bisschen Essen stellen. Entwenden.
Greetings, Mr. Hoffman of the Knights of Favonius. To what do I owe?
Nothing. I'm... traveler. Fancy meeting you here.
Oh, we were in the mood for an evening.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a dandelion wine, I suppose.
Oh, I don't want that with you.
Apologies. We do not give credit here.
Well, in that case, let this be my treat.
No need. We'll be back in a jiffy. Showed up just as expected. Okay, remember the plan? Go to the city's side gate and place the elemental bait. Whoa! You used all of it! This is gonna be pretty epic. Yikes! Here comes the slimes! Quick, let's get to the tavern before anyone spots us!
Captain Kaya is no doubt a formidable knight, but he also brings us more than his share of hassle. No, this isn't right. I should not be talking pu-
We're back! Is my apple juice ready?
One moment.
Mr. Hoffman! Mr. Hoffman! A situation at the site.
What is it? What happened?
It's...
Slimes. You see them all the time. What's the big panic?
We do, but... Sir, there are more slimes out there now than all the slimes I've seen in my life added together.
Surely this couldn't be the Abyss Order's secret weapon. I have another matter to...
Oh? The matter of your dandelion wine?
No, that's not what I meant.
So this is how the Knights of Favonius conduct. The Abyss Order is encroaching on the city gates, and your response is to sit here drinking wine? It's like I've always said, the Knights are not to be trusted.
Master G. Luke is right. My conduct here has been... I shall set off at once. But first, may I have a quiet word?
Huh?
Shh, keep your voice down. I presume you know what this is about. Please watch D. Luke for me. Do not let him leave under any circumstances. I must head to the side gate, but I'll be back shortly. I'm counting on you.
Good. That's him out of the way.
Everything's going according to plan.
I must get going too. I won't have a second to spare if I'm to be back in time.
Ah, there you are. Dealing with you will be the easy part.
Fala em tudo forçando.
Thank you.
Nothing more than a few hilly churl. No time to chat. I don't know how long those slimes will keep Huffman occupied. Best.
Glad that's settled. Let's get back to the tavern. You think Huffman is back yet?
Seems Huffman hasn't yet returned. He made it in time.
The situation is sorted now. I never expected that the...
That is a surprise. Perhaps the knight's true calling is to be slime exterminator.
Master Diluc, how come you're sweating so much? You didn't leave, did you? Is it? But if that's the case, why are you also out of breath?
Uh-oh! Huffman is getting suspicious!
Excuse me, sir. Might I be so... Did you see Master Diluc?
Yikes! He's asking other customers!
Master Diluc? Why, no. He's been behind the bar this...
I see.
Mr. Huffman, your dandelion wine. You ought to get back after this. Send my regards to the rest of the knights.
Oh. Never mind. I must be going. I should report back. Here, take this as a token of my...
How odd.
Whew, that was too close.
I foresaw this eventuality. So, all the guests here tonight, save you two.
They're all in on it?
Not all of them. Or should I say, not all of us.
Kaya, where did you come from?
I just picked a good spot to quietly sit and watch the show.
What? You've been here this whole time?
Correct. The Dark Knight Hero's Alibi. I think it's my favorite chapter so far. More intriguing than a fine wine.
So? You plan to...
Come now, Diluc. You know me better than... I was just curious to see how far Mondstadt's Dark Knight hero would really... And you did not disappoint.
I have nothing to prove to you.
Oh, naturally. I must say, though, one thing I didn't see coming is...
Sorry, we're closing. Please see your...
All right, all right. I have no further need of wine to entertain myself tonight in any case. Just one last thing before I go.
It had better be.
I feel strangely comforted by the fact you now have an assistant, Diluc. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
What was all that about?
Thank you for all your help with this matter. This is a token of my gratitude.
Wow!
I'm in the habit of working alone. But in the future, if there's anything you ever need, you can come to me for help.
Awesome. Wir haben auch schon eine Stunde wieder verbraucht, um nur ein bisschen Sidequests zu machen. Die ist aber tatsächlich für nach der Story gedacht. Also es ist nicht so, dass wir die verpasst haben, so wie ich das gesehen habe. Gut, dann gehen wir mal raus. Da werden wir fliegen. Ich vermute fast gewisse Übersetzungen sind doch ein bisschen vereinfacht, ein bisschen simplistisch. Wie Schnaps. Eigentlich im Englischen. Also im Englischen redet es zum Beispiel von Wine. Jetzt ist die Frage, ob es sich nicht Wine wie gekannt haben. Oder ob sie im Englischen nicht Schnaps gekannt haben. Also anstatt Liquor Wine genannt. Ja, dann machen wir doch mal für Arbeit.